you if you could see it too. But then I remembered. I wanted to lament about the heat, about how it's so stifling. I struggled to breathe. I wanted to see if you felt it the same way as me. But then I remembered. I wanted to ask you if you could see the rain from your side of the world. Or if, like me, your world had gone dry again. I wanted to know if you'd miss me. If you'd miss the scent of the wet earth and the sight of the nature's green glow. But then I remembered. I wanted to reach out to you so that I could know if perhaps you'd be there for me when I needed reminding that I wasn't entirely alone. I wanted to know if the fact of us held any meaning to you at all. But then I remembered that for some reason we no longer speak it. Entering my bed with the day's bride and my dirty clothes. Remembering my youth and all the damage that caused. I sit here and I wonder, do they even remember? Are they sitting with their therapist trying to unpack that childhood trauma? Do they attach my name when they give a face to their pain? Do they think about how young we were? Is there a difference, all the same? Could they think it all would be okay? If they knew I lived in a change. Do they wonder if I remember, or have they forgotten everything? Do they pray at night for my demise? Is that why I feel this way? You could talk about peer pressure. You could talk about the other things being older and how they should have known better. You could talk about the strength of my character and how I should ever been wiser. I could ask myself if it even matters. What will all of us being old? But then I pull up on my education and remember how things touch as we grow. I enter my bed unwashed and covered in the day's grind, and I wonder if they would feel better if they knew that I regret it all the time, now that I know how wrong it was. I ask the gods for their forgiveness and pray that in their mercy that they will grant it. But when my days get dark, I feel it. Like this is a punishment. Like somehow I deserve it.